Entry-level staff at state-owned enterprises could be in line for a raise.
Taiwan's economics minister says she supports a 4% raise for entry-level staff and fresh recruits at government-owned companies. Let's hear from the minister.
We have indeed made inquiries over this issue, but the protocols at the Directorate General of Personnel Administration will take time. In my capacity as minister, I very much support a raise for entry-level employees. We can use 4% as a jumping-off point during this assessment.
Staff at state-owned enterprises could also be getting a new childcare benefit. One measure being considered is paid time off for childcare every workday. This is modeled after a perk that Chunghwa Telecom will offer starting next year. Employees with children up to 3 years old can clock out early or late by 1 hour with no impact on their salary or performance assessments.